All right, I'm here with Marc Dennis and Matthew Clarke, both from Long Branch High School. And first of all, how's the training camp been?
It's been going good. A lot of guys are excited to get back out there and try to get another title.
Okay, what's been the strength so far of this team?
We have a lot of experience. We have a lot of guys coming back on both sides of the ball, so we should be ready to go.
All right, what do you think your team needs to improve on?
Need to improve on leadership, need a lot more talkers. You know, a lot of seniors need to step up and help lead the underclassmen so we can go back-to-back, hopefully.
I was going to say, you're the only high school in the short conference to win a state championship, so it's, you know, how important is it to repeat for this year?
You know, the seniors last year helped us a lot with that title, so all we want to do as seniors this year is do the same for the underclassmen and bring one back for Long Branch again.
Okay, you got realignment. Obviously, you have Red Bank Catholic on the schedule. You had them last year. Now you got to go to Red Bank Catholic this year, so it should be, you got obviously games before that, but it's going to be a tough schedule for you guys.
Oh, yeah, definitely. We have RBC, we have Nalapin, and we have Wall, so those games are always going to be tough no matter what their record is at the time. It's going to be a dogfight, whatever, week in and week out.
Okay, and how's the conditioning been with this team, especially with the hot weather in August?
Hot weather is always a problem. It's always going to be a problem, but conditioning's been all right. We know how to handle it, doing foul all summer. All the seniors been doing it since their freshman year, so it's like we're used to it, but we're still working on it.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
All right, good luck. Okay.